Right in between is biochemistry. This is the domain of large biomolecules, like proteins and DNA, and the things they can do.
Physics works, and I'm still alive.